window's gonna go. Okay. Window.
Butcher's inside. But
maybe go as a nightmare or something this next wave, because that Cade is like shit, it's not even gonna last very long. Be a nightmare? Or don't? There is also two fires down at the bottom of the map in the what do you call that fucking room? Two guys down at the bottom of the map. Still two guy, well one guy now, at the bottom of the map. One guy's at the very bottom of the map. Guy in little room. At the bottom end of the map. You did.
GG zombies, good.
You did, bruh. You did.
Okay. You got on a good Mr. K, you gonna follow me? Wait for a couple more people, we'll leave the group. There's a room of translation, I should wait for the to be here. Oh, you can place your beacon, yeah, that's good. Follow them.
Dinto.
This room over here. Put your beacon in here, we can cade off this entire area. And all these rooms. So if we one of these doorways and rooms in here, cade them all, we'll be pretty... The meetup is signed if everyone go to that. Get away from the zombie spawn. Away from the zombie spawn. Cading that staircase, you're both cading the doorway. This doorway is better cade than that staircase. And you're shit cading. Are we going to shoot out if you cade like that? I just crouch while I am shooting from here. Where I am. Shoot him from where I'm standing. What the fuck are you doing? You can shoot him through the railing.
Survival crap kills you.
It's a bunch, it only has 750 gold, just find it. It only has 750 health, it's 1.2 times.
It's just, I like how the Butcher is weaker than 2 points zombie, or like 3 blows on these, yet everyone run away from him. Just because he has the title.
He killed really quickly.
Yeah, I know, but he's really weak. He only has 750 health. Sure, people will die, but if you fix him, you can get the equation pretty quickly. And if you've got enough people, you can probably... if you've got enough people, he does suffer pushback. He's not a nightmare. He does suffer pushback, like, enough... firepower will slow down. So if you just gun him down, he will fall, but people just panic with the Butcher. That's why Krep hits him every time. Because everyone just panics. The annoying thing is he's smart. He knows not to go for large groups of people. Also, apparently I found out recently that some servers ban you pick zombie around. And that's true. Been to a server that ban people for pick zombie.
ban people or what?
Some servers ban players for going zombie, for picking zombie over human.
Why?
I don't know, apparently they find it unfair to everyone else.
Well no, because one usually wants to be a zombie.
No, I mean like, not becoming one, like, I mean, okay, so Cred, every game he kills himself to become a zombie. On some servers that's bannable, they will ban you if you do that like a few times in a row, because apparently it's unfair.
That's weird.
I don't know.
Butcher is in.
Well, I think about it, because Cred, he ain't the best human, but he's an amazing zombie, so I guess it's like that. They don't want people going... They don't want, like, amazing zombies going zombie every time.
Zombies are breaking in there.
Mr. Squidge, we have to survive for 6 waves. We're on wave 2. You can see how many waves you got on the top corner. It's Butcher, just all together, it's just Butcher. Just when he comes in, just focus fire at him. It's like, you don't even have to, don't even try moving, so if you're gonna shoot him.
Does anyone have a spare battle axe? Anyone got a battle axe they're not using?
No, sorry.
Oh my god! No! No, watch out, you're weak.
You got...
Yeah, I didn't even saw the Butcher.
They are killing them! Oh, my man! We will always be together!
No, the Butcher said...
No!
Yeah.
You found me!
Oh, they cannot hear our chat, so... They can only see the global chat, but they cannot hear the mic.
What the fuck? I'm first.
Don't go puke first. You need it. They are not, they are in behind the barrier. No. What you need? The tickle monster. No.
We need to kill them now. Go. We can do it. Fix it. I am God.
They're only at the entrance. They're shooting everyone.
We can hit it. Thank you.
There's more than one entrance, try to find another one.